What does she think? Is yoga very popular here? She's gone to the gym with you. I'm the same. I think there is so much pleasure to be had. And you know, I've known people that you know, they're sort of like, they'll have a single breast of chicken that's been steamed, and you know, and a piece of broccoli, and that's all they'll have. I just think, you know, where's the enjoyment? Where is it? Well, so, and that's why that meal, that black pudding. Honestly, I wish they had that in the UK. I'm here to experience your culture. The Italian in Hong Kong, the Italian tables go out, they only want to eat Italian, and they complain that it's not as good as eating Italian.
Correct.
Yeah, but it's the same here, isn't it? You take an Italian out and be like, this isn't as good as mum, mate. My mum makes a terrific crumble, so we will find out. Kimchi sandwich. I'm going to go up to the station and it's called Isaac Toast.
Excellent.
And it's going to be obvious to me.
It's near Unicorn. You just can simply drop by Unicorn.
Yeah, but how do I?